So during the summer, during the various growth phases of that corn plant, I'm out checking those fields to make sure that things are progressing as they should, that we're not seeing any insect injury or disease to that plant. And it's also important to get to know the competitive products that we're placing the channel products beside and get to know what they look like at various stages of the growth.